Foxconn's proposed 20 million square foot Wisconsin campus, announced at a White House ceremony in 2017, marks the largest greenfield investment by a foreign-based company in U.S. history and was praised by President Donald Trump as proof of his ability to revive American manufacturing. Foxconn remains committed to our contract, the company said in a statement on Friday. Foxconn's commitment to job creation in Wisconsin remains long-term and will span over the length of the WEDC, Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation, contract and beyond, it said, adding the construction on the LCD display manufacturing facility will commence in the summer. It fell short of the employment goal in 2018, hiring 178 full-time workers rather than the 260 targeted, and failed to earn a tax credit of up to $9.5 million.